my peeps, this is Achilles Vale, signing into Minecraft. We're gonna be doing a full-on Let's Play series. In other words, a survival thing, if you didn't know what I meant, of Minecraft PlayStation 4 Edition. Now, I know many, and I do mean many, many people have done this. I say that with a great sarcasm, and actually it's true, though, regardless to my sarcasm. It's true. A lot of people have done that. I never said I was going to be doing a unique shit, or did I? Stuff that is in my reach, let's put it that way. Are you fucking joking? That's definitely... Wait. That bitch, I'll be killing. I have a dream on. This actually wouldn't be a bad way to get away from monsters, actually. Dig into a tree, couple up, and just hide in there. I'm not kidding. Dark oak, huh? Really? Are you serious? Full set of freaking leather armor. Jeez. Louise, man. Maybe as leather do I have. Never mind. I'm nowhere near them as many as I would need. Come here, Chicky. Peacock. Texture is clearly that of a chicken, okay? Just saying. Clearly a chicken. Cow! Dang cow. I just saw lava over there for a moment, so I was like, what? Don't care about Mr. Piggy, he's annoying. Give me this. Are you serious? I hate it when trees do that. It's so annoying because that's a waste, literal terms, a waste of my time. Now, I need to know where I am in the map. Oh, Jesus. What's that? Oh, it's a snow-capped mountain. Okay, cool. I was like, why is there a big-ass red structure in the middle of nowhere? And I'm like, oh, it's a fucking mountain. Okay, cool. Them skills are lacking today. Not really. Keep on going this way. I'm trying to find... Don't kill yourself, please. Why? I'm not on peaceful. No, I didn't think so. I was like, why is it taking so long for my food to start draining? But that's really draining. I'm gonna have to give me some freaking cobblestone and stoof. Ooh, speaking of cobblestone. I need to make a God, that's a bunch of freaking magnificently annoying. Playing for a furnace and. Everybody say, oh, I'm gonna kill someone. I should be playing, say, like I said, that should have been plenty for both. This is quite a lot of coal to be sitting in one place. Very near spawn. Out in the open. Not even in a cave. Or has this been like 20 coal? Well, we'll find out here in a moment. How much coal I have. Which 16 coal! That's a bunch of freaking coal if you didn't know. And I'm just joking, I'm joking. Never should have said it's a fucking. You want this a lot. That's a lot of freaking coal. Give me this crafting table. I'm gonna need it. This way. Cause it's a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Doo-doo-doo. Holy shit. I wonder if there's any iron down there. There is! Fuck. Aww. Final go round. Poo. I wonder if there's any iron down there. Oh, there is! Quite a bit of it, too. That's an awful lot of iron. Yes, it is. That's 10 iron. I'm thinking evil beings is what I'm thinking. And I can't see. Okay, there's no more over here. At least in this little vicinity. I do kinda need my torches back though. Oh my god, I'm one piece away from a full set of iron armor. God, man. If you're holding this, you should be able to see. Frick. Ah, I thought that'd give me more than that. Cobblestone to good use. Yeah, I made an oopsie. No kidding. Right, let me put down this freaking furnace. If I do this, this will let me be able to see. No. I'm pretty sure that big ass clunking sound is actually the cow. I didn't realize it actually gave cows a foot sound. That should regenerate my heart section very fast. Whatever. So yeah, who wants to hear some jams? The correct answer is me, so if you answer anything else, you're freaking screwed, because guess what we're doing? We're listening to some freaking jams. We. That's funny. Finally, had to fast forward to that stupid night. Alright. Let's get out of here. Mainly because I hear zombos. Somehow. Oh, there he is right there. It's like, where is he? Just to let you know, it's actually been like 2 days in this game. I was doing stuff. Yeah. This is actually the second day. You're like, I mean, the third day. You're like, oh, what? Wow. And fast forward a day, you know, I don't know how. It's called pausing a video and then, you know, continuing in a minute. I need to give me something. You're going to die very fast. It's a little loud, to be honest. Wouldn't you agree? A little loud for, you know, video game volume. Especially for Minecraft volume, since it sucks anyway. Mama, you're gonna die now. have more health than you would think you would. Where am I now? Okay, go up this mountain. You joking? Must be. You turkey? I swear. Where are the plains? I don't mean mountains, I mean plains. Ooh. Cold. Talk about squirrel. Cold. No, because I actually need it right now. It's not garbage. Oh, killer. This way. I'm assuming that's supposed to be some sort of fallen tree. Do I see what I think I see? A dope, a village. Why? We villages have piers now. That's dope. I must say. And there's a fountain. Is it a fountain of youth, by any chance? Huh, lol. You know what I mean? Just a funny. Not a very funny thing, no. Buy a chicken. Yeah, this is garbage. I don't like this. This leads to nowhere. You hear me? Nowhere. I still can't build a house. Not unless I'm gonna be clearing out shit tons of trees. Which I refuse to do. Like I did the one time. You guys can see I didn't have a camera or anything like that then. There was one time I played survival on a map. I don't know the seed or anything. But there was pretty much nothing but freaking trees. Everywhere. So, yeah, there was literally. Well, technically it's planes. We're building here. Technically it's planes. It's not much, but hey. Alright. I'm gonna put this here. And we are going to end the video now. Yeah, it's not a very long video. I wasn't planning on it to be actually. Alright, guys. This is Achilles Vale, the Minecraft Let's Play Part 1. Subscribe, comment, smash that like button, hit that notifications if you subscribe, if you haven't, stay put, if you already have, and I will see you guys next time. This is Achilles Vale, signing out.